standing here with George Lomas, the regimental quartermaster. George has had a shop for how many years, George?
About 40 years, believe
it or not. About 40 years. So George knows what he's talking about. And
most of the time.
Most of the time.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the saved of earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, yonder I'll be there. Let us lay before the master from the dawn till setting sun.
Oh, what a beautiful day. Downtown Gettysburg.
So is this something you do every year? They do this every year?
Rebel Yell's done it for the last couple of years. We appreciate it, and I know that the guys appreciate it. A little thank you for Rebel Yell to us.
And where is it tonight, sir?
We can talk to you. Thank you, sir. He asked me to present this bottle, which says bottled expressly for Major General Dave Cornett.
Wow. The universe display then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee.
Sings my soul.
How great thou
art.
How great thou art.
How great thou art.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee.
I will say, when you're talking about the hobby, this hobby is great. I have met so many wonderful people, knowledgeable people, and great people like Rich Mendoza.
Well, yeah, that's a lie.
No, it's the truth. Yeah, absolutely. I've learned so much. I continue to learn. I've been doing, believe it or not, it's my 50th year reenacting.
Really? Because you were an artilleryman, right?
Yep. Matter of fact, I have my jacket back there.
Okay.
It doesn't fit anymore. It's shrunk up.
My wife shrunk mine, too. It's amazing how these things...
Give when you give him the best of your service, telling the world that the Savior has come. Be not dismayed if men don't believe you. He'll understand and say, well done. Oh, when I come to the end of my journey, weary of life, and the battle is won. There in the staff and the cross of redemption, he'll understand and say, well done. Misunderstood, the Savior of sinners.
We've been outfitting the 12th for a long time.
Yeah, a lot of our guys are still wearing this stuff. It holds up rather well.
And it's supposed to wear out so you can replace it.
But it lasts a long time. Thank you, George.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Good to see you.
You too.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.